I remember you.
Do you want to show?
You need a good spanking.
What?
Oh, I want to see it, baby.
Oh, hell no, you like a little kid?
Like a truck, bro.
We just coming after you for fun. No conversation with no bond.
This is Maya. She's our decoy. She is 19, not a minor.
Oh,
you're so pretty.
She's ugly.
No, you're so pretty. You look like a famous TikToker.
Shut the hell up, you stupid bitch.
That was
mean.
Apologies on my behalf for that.
Nah, bro. That was creepy, man.
I'm about to go.
Hi.
How's it going? I'm pretty good.
That's good. That's good. How old are you?
45.
Uh-oh.
That's cool.
How old are you?
I'm 15.
That's cool. What you doing down here?
Just kind of looking for people. What are you wanting
to masturbate with somebody.
What?
Would you want to do that with me?
Would you want to?
Yeah. If you're okay with me being 15 though.
If you're okay doing it.
Are you okay with it?
Yeah. Do you want a show?
Yeah.
Why are you talking to little kids, you weird ass bitch? Why did you skip? Why do they keep skipping me?
You're beautiful, baby. Hi.
Yo!
I remember you, baby. You look beautiful. You're beautiful, baby. You like older guys?
Mm-hmm.
Are you horny tonight?
How old are you?
I'm 55. I want to make you come tonight. How's that? It's okay that you're 15.
What?
Let me see those beautiful titties, baby.
Alright, now act like you're about to do it, I'm gonna pop out. The hell is wrong with you, bro?
I remember.
Really?
Yeah. You're so beautiful. Do you like older guys?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Do you want to play tonight?
Yeah.
Let me see your beautiful body, baby.
Yo, not again. This shit is not happening again.
Thank you.
Let me see that beautiful body.
What's your name?
My name is Rick. What's your name? Are you 17?
Almost 17, I guess. I'm 15, so like a couple years off.
That's okay. You're beautiful. You look like you're 21. Can I see that beautiful body?
Be like, can you stand up
Make
first?
Make this old man smile.
Could you stand up first? Like, could I see more of you?
I'm a little heavy set, if that's okay. But I'd like to show you my cock, if you'd like to see it.
Be like, let me see your body first.
Can I see
stop!
Get it
can I see your body first?
God damn, bro, you fat as shit. You look like a truck, you pedophile. God damn, hold on, don't skip. And hey, how old are you?
13.
What?
Yo, Maya, what's good, bro? I'm gay. I like dick my butt. Come give it to me. Come on. Yeah, give me that dick. Give me it. Yeah. You a little kid? I only date little kids.
God damn, this phone is full.
Hi, how are you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Very nice child, baby. Yes.
How old are you?
I am 64. And you?
I'm 15.
15? Really? Wow, never. I think you are 18, 19. Oh, wow. You have a boyfriend?
Oh, I'm single.
So pretty girl.
Age is just a number though.
My God.
You could be my boyfriend.
Yes? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh yes, that's good. Oh my God.
Yo!
I think the old guys like you very, very much.
Do you like
I me? Like, I oh. like.
Oh, hell no.
So a nice body. My God.
Do you want to see more?
I want to see it all. Oh my God. That's so good.
Do you want to see more?
Yes.
Be like, beg.
Mm.
Could you like, beg?
Yeah, please let me see. Yes. Do you sing? Oh, I want to see it, baby. Please. Oh my God. That's
okay.
That is-
Yeah, dude.
Oh, hell no, you like little kids, bro.
Ah,
you like children. Oh my gosh, are you racist?
What's me? No, of course not. No,
you have the skull mask that just screams racism.
What's wrong with the skull mask?
Everyone with a skull mask is racist, bro.
I could never be racist.
What's your favorite word?
No. No.
Oh no, we found one.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing pretty well. Where are you from?
England.
Oh, must be pretty late there, or early.
Yeah. It's like 4:30 in the morning.
Why are you up so late?
I'm looking to like talk to people.
You like older guys?
Mm-hmm.
What do you like about them?
I think they're more mature.
Yeah.
Mm. Why is he biting his lip?
You tend to be a little bit submissive.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you like being told what to do.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Are you obedient?
Yeah. I can be a bit bratty sometimes.
Yeah. So sometimes you need a little discipline.
Yo.
Yeah.
Need to be put over the knee a little bit.
Yo, what?
Need a good spanking.
What?
44. How old are you?
I'm 14, but I'm almost 15. Like really, really close.
So you're just a little brat.
Yeah.
So, do you do whatever I told you to do?
Yeah.
Do you stand up?
She is 14 years old. What the hell are you doing? How old are you?
Old enough.
Old enough is not an answer. How old are you?
21. You want to see my ID?
Yeah. Hey, can I get an outfit of the day? I'm like a fashionable person and shit, so I like looking at like other people's outfits and seeing how like cool y'all are. You know what I mean? Come on. I see you got some drip on. You got the denim jacket and everything. You feel me?
It's not even a jacket. It's like a sweatshirt.
Let me see it then. Get up.
I got you.
Hell yeah. Do those have back pockets on them?
Come on, check them out.
Oh! Okay, I feel that. I like those shorts a lot. Those are really cool. Hell yeah. Yeah. That's what's up. You know, I rate your outfit like a 9 out of 10. Hey, you got a Snapchat? You got an Instagram?
No.
You got a phone number?
I don't know.
Stop lying. You just like, you trying to like not give me none. Like, I'm trying to get in contact with you because I find you attractive and shit.
I got 2 kids. I don't think that's very attractive.
I'll give you a third one.
Oh, you're crazy. I gotta go.
No, don't go. No.
Hello.
Hi.
Where are you from?
I'm from England. Where are you from?
America. What do? You just stay on Omegle all day?
Yeah.
Looks like you're a gamer. Are you?
No.
Say you're a professional gamer.
Yeah, I'm actually a professional gamer.
And then say you play Animal Crossing.
Show me your username.
I only play Animal Crossing, but I can give you my Nintendo ID.
Oh, you play Nintendo Switch?
Or just Animal Crossing?
Oh, I have a Nintendo Switch, but I don't touch it. I got so many games.
Do you have Animal Crossing? Oh, I just have the biggest crush on Tom Nook.
Yo!
He's the sexiest man alive. I would do anything to be in debt to him.
Yo, you actually need help. You actually... Yo, what?
Hi.
Hey, how are you?
Oh.
You are very attractive, by the way.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So do you like older men?
Yeah. How old are you?
I'm 42. How old are you?
I'm 14, but like almost 15.
Damn. You look a lot older than that. So are you in the UK, it looks, sounds like?
Yeah, England.
Okay. Nice.
What is that noise? What is that noise?
I'm in Canada right now.
Yo, that sloshing noise is crazy.
Can I see a little bit more of that nice little body of yours?
Yo! Alright, act like you're about to do it. Damn! Shit, I was unmuted. I'm so slow. Damn!
Oh, wow. You're very beautiful. How old are you?
I'm 13. How old are you?
Ben bilmiyorum. Tamam mı? Çaktır mı? Baby, please open book.
What? Say, how old are you?
I'm from Turkey.
Okay.
I'm from Turkish mafia.
Say, how old are you?
How old are you?
He's Turkish mafia.
Oh my god.
Then how old are you? Like, age?
Me too.
Okay, bro. Hey, you dumb bitch, how old are you? Hey guys, do you want to get more bitches? Do you want to have more riz? Do you want to have more swag? Do you want your penis to grow an extra 4 inches? Look no more. We got you covered at shopkewiy.com. Look at how nice these shirts are, and you can rock them on the summer, bro. We got the finest pieces of clothing. Make sure to go cop that shit right now before it's all gone. The stock is limited, but just make sure you go get yours right now before they're all gone, man. Shopkewiy.com. Go cop yourself one. Like, hey, what? Oh, no.
Hi, I'm good. How are you?
Oh, you are such a pretty little thing.
Thank you.
Oh, my God.
I love your style.
Thank you.
I love how your corners of your lips just push up your cheeks.
Yo!
It's so fucking adorable. I love how your shiny, beautiful teeth just pop out. How you did such a marvelous job with your eye makeup.
You're really sweet.
I bet you do.
What are you doing? Stop. 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 I love how the corners of your lips push up your cheeks. Like, what the hell does that even mean?
And I started laughing, and then I saw myself smile, and it made it even worse. Jesus.
Hello?
Hi.
What you on here for?
I'm just talking to people. What are you on here for?
Talking to little kids?
You are talking to little children.
No, both of us are.
I'm not.
Why are you lying? Yo, he skipped because he got caught. Yeah, he skipped because he got caught.
Hi, how are you?
Oh, no.
Hi, I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. Where are you from?
England. Where are you from?
Nice. Oh, the U.S.
Oh, cool.
Type shit.
So, are you at least 18?
But I'm like... I'm.
Are you at least 18? Like, if you're at least 18, take off your shirt and have some fun.
But we can just like...
Take off your shirt and have some fun.
Yo!
Take off your shirt and have some fun.
Act like you're about to do what another puppet. You like kids! What the hell is wrong with you? What the... Bruh, what? You were like, I'm 14. Take off your shirt and have some fun. Yo, what the hell happened to Drake?
Hi.
Someone normal. It's hard to find.
Drake, this shit is not God's plan, bro. What the hell happened to you? What the...
You left me. Why? Why you left, Daddy? Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Oh, great. Are you a naughty girl?
Yeah.
So, you want to be naughty for Daddy? I would love to see more from you, from your beautiful body.
I'm 14, is that okay?
Yeah, it's just the eights.
Okay.
Start.
Do you want me to stand up?
Yes.
Hey, you like kids, you stupid bitch? What the hell is wrong with you, bro? You talking to a 12-year-old?
How old are you?
Pardon?
Huh?
What'd you say? I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing all right. Just killing some time. What about yourself?
Yeah, I'm bored.
How old are you?
14. But I'm like turning 15 really soon.
Okay. I was going to guess a lot older actually. So yeah, I was going to say like 18, 19 maybe. I'll keep it PG.
I mean, you don't really have to keep it PG.
Okay. Well, that's good because I'm horny. So
yo,
how old do I look?
29.
Thank you. I'm actually 43. Tell me something about you that not many people know.
Oh my god, look at his right hand. All hell no.
Your turn to ask a question.
Could you stand up?
Do you really want me to?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Hey, you like little kids? What the hell is you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh my god! Yo!
What the fuck are you doing?
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
So why are you on the granddad tag?
I'm into older guys.
How much older?
Yeah.
How old is too old?
I think if they're super, super wrinkly, then no. But other than that...
Okay, so what's the oldest guy?
93.
Really? 93? So why are you on here?
Looking for 90-year-olds.
You on here for a bit of fun or to make fun?
A bit of fun.
Why don't you stand up for me?
How old are you?
I'm 48.
I'm 15, is that okay?
You're underage. You shouldn't be on here.
I can keep a secret.
Why don't you stand up?
What are you doing, bro?
See, I knew it was a joke.
Nah, what are you doing? Nah, what are you doing, man?
I knew it was a joke.
Explain to me, what was your thought process, sir?
My thought process is that I'm talking to somebody. I haven't done anything wrong because I knew that a jack like you would be on here.
Keep lying to yourself. Hey, Mr. Pedophile, how's it going? How's it going, Mr. Pedophile? We meet again. Why are you still on here looking for little girls?
Man, it doesn't matter if you're 15, my-
Huh? You just looking at me isn't gonna do much, buddy. Don't say anything if you like kids. Wow, what is your persona, bro?
It's a fox, apparently.
Yeah, bro, I'm sexually attracted to foxes, bro, so we're gonna get along just right. Nah, dude. Bro, I get down with older foxes, bro. I'm finna get down with you next.
Whoa!
Yeah,
whoa.
Bro, yo, turn around, bro.
Wait a minute.
Yo, stand up and turn that fox ass around. Yo, turn it around, bro. Get up. Hell stand up right now. Stand up. Hell I wanna see that fox butt.
All right, good, nigga.
Yo!
Hi.
Hi.
You're hot.
Yo.
Thank you.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
So, are you wearing a bra?
No.
Can I see? I'm just curious what you look like.
I'm 15, is that okay?
Sure.
What?
Okay.
Can I take a look?
Like children? Oh my goodness.
Hi.
Hi there, how you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. What are you up to?
Not much. What about you?
I'm just relaxed. Just looking about, seeing what's happening.
Fair enough.
Are you looking for little not girls? Why are you just looking at me and not pressing the like button, bro? Unfull screen, press the like button, and then come right back. What are you doing? Come on, bro.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good too. Where are you from?
I'm from England. Where are you from?
I'm in Canada. Right?
Oh, that's cool. How old are you?
27.
I'm 14.
So what you doing?
I'm on here to like have fun.
Okay, me too.
Would you want to like do stuff with me?
Yeah.
Do you like minors?
You like what?
Do you like minors?
Yeah.
What? Oh, hell no. You like minors? Oh, hell no. What is wrong with you, bro? What is wrong with you?
Yo, bro, how are you?
What you mean this? What are you talking about that, bro? You like kids. This is not a cool thing. This is not radical. This is not cool. Talk about, like, no.
Oh, my gosh.
Hi.
That's cute.
Thank you.
What's behind you?
What do you mean?
Oh, that's your chair. I thought there was a person behind you.
Oh, you're really cute.
Oh, my gosh. You get me excited now. Where are you?
What do you mean?
Like, where's your location?
England.
Oh, England.
Where are you from?
Southern California.
Oh, that's so cool.
So what are you looking for here? Looking for the police?
Oh, yeah.
So can I arrest you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So you have to follow my instructions.
Mm-hmm.
Can you stand up or not?
Yeah.
Okay.
She's 12 years old. Why are you talking to a 12-year-old? Why are you talking to a little kid? You weird bitch. Yeah, what the hell?
You're not really 12, are you? So is that your friend who is watching you?
Yeah, well, he's not here anymore, but we were in like a...
Oh, I see. Where did he go?
Oh, he went to bed, I think.
Oh, so you're done with him?
Yeah, but I wanted to come back on here to
do... To do what?
Oh. I kind of wanted to see you again, to be honest.
Oh, I see. So why did you want to see me?
Oh.
I still think you're cute. That wasn't a lie.
Like, you can arrest me now.
So do you
can arrest me now if you want.
What's that?
You could arrest me now if you want.
Okay, you gotta put up your hands.
Put them up.
No, you gotta put them over your head. Now you gotta say, I miss you, dear.
I miss you, dear.
Oh, you follow instructions really good.
What the hell?
Now, can you stand? Last time you started to stand and then your boyfriend got up. Oh, yeah.
I can stand up.
You can?
Yeah.
I didn't go nowhere! Yeah, we back in this bitch! Hey, you still like kids. You like 12-year-olds. Yo!
What the actual fuck, bro?
Yo! Why is he going so fast, bro?
Hey, guys!
Hello, how are you?
What y'all up to? I'm doing good. How are you guys doing? Thank you. How old are y'all?
18.
Are you guys lying?
No, we're really 18. We're at a dorm right now.
Hey, y'all got Snap?
We both have boyfriends.
Yeah, we both have boyfriends.
But at least you're not like one of those people that just asked us. You're like, can we see your belly button?
No, but look, I'm just looking for friends. I'm not even trying to get into none, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Wait, just spell it out. I'll type it in. We can be friends and shit, you feel me?
I have a good setup.
Yeah, I just got this shit, like, for free. Like, I have, like, a sugar daddy. He just got me all this shit.
Man, it doesn't matter if you fit the team.
I just be showing my feet. That's all I gotta do, and he got me all this.
Bro, show me your tricks. I need the angles.
Yeah, so, like, one of the tricks is, like, you set the phone up on the floor, and then you start, like, wiggling your toes and shit, and somehow they like it. I don't know. I just be doing that shit all the time.
Yeah, well, okay. I thought you were, like, a YouTuber, and I was like, I'm not giving myself to some random person. But you seem pretty chill and cool. Friend.
Yeah, that's cool. I'm not gonna be on no weird shit.
Hello.
Ooh. Hi.
Hi. Baby. Oh. Thank you.
Oh. Yeah, this is the police guy. Oh. You like little kids? You like little kids?
Whoa. Thanks a lot.
You like little kids?
Oh my God.
What?
Okay. I hate you so
you
much.
You just let some old man shit over me.
Oh Joe, yeah, you're so hot.
And yeah, so are you. I dig that hair band.
Oh yeah, yeah. And where do you live? Can we link?
How do you get hair like that? I wish I had hair like that.
Let me see your hair.
What hair? I got no hair.
God damn. Hey, it's okay, bro. I love them both. I'll put a plunger on your shit and dog you.
No.
like you could even handle me.
Oh yeah, I could. You no. Hey, you want to see how I'm gonna do you? Hold up, bro.
What
so
the
you hell? Imagine you're in front of me, right?
Uh-huh.
I got the little plunger.
Uh-huh.
Me. Then after that, I'm gonna be like, "All right, bro. Hey, bend that shit over real quick." And then I'm me. And then I'm gonna hit you with the
Uh-huh. Yeah.
That's how I'm gonna do it, bro. And you're gonna love it too.
Holy fuck.
Are you on Twitch? What the fuck?
Bitch, you look
What the fuck?
Bitch, you look like a bird. The hell are you talking about? Ew. Shut the hell up, bitch. You look like a velociraptor. Hey, squaw real quick. Hey, squaw real quick. Shut the hell up. You got a bird beak, bitch. Keep yourself. No top lip. Where is your top lip at? Yeah, that shit ran away. You have no top lip.
I'm worried about it.
Yeah, you have no top lip. You have no top lip. What's up? What you up to?
What's up?
What's up? How old are you?
Old enough to be a girl.
It's not a answer because I don't like jail, so I gotta make sure that the number.
I go to jail for you.
So no, you're not playing. The one going to jail. I am.
I'm 20.
What state are you in?
Virginia.
Me too. I swear I'm in Springfield. You got a snap?
Let me type it in.
Baby, you look beautiful. You're beautiful, baby. You like older guys.
Mm-hmm.
Are you horny tonight?
How old are you?
I'm 55. I want to make you come tonight. How's that, baby girl?
I'm 15, so okay.
That's okay. Oh, God, you're fucking hot, baby. I wish I was there kissing those fucking.
Is it okay if I'm 15?
Huh?
Is it okay if I'm 15?
Yeah, it's okay that you're 15.
What?
Let me see those beautiful babies, baby.
Alright, now act like you're about to do it, I'm gonna pop out. The hell is wrong with you, bro? It's a 15-year-old. You like little kids? Do you like little kids?
What the fuck? Who the fuck are you?
You like little kids, you stupid bitch. You stupid egghead bitch. What the hell is wrong with you? Oh, no.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm a grandpa.
I'm into older guys.
How old are you?
I'm 15. How old are you?
Like 67.
I think you're really attractive.
Oh, that's nice.
Are you into, like, younger girls?
Kinda, yeah.
Do you wanna, like, do stuff?
Do I wanna what?
Do stuff.
Yeah, I always wanna do stuff, but you're kinda young.
I won't tell.
I don't think it's a good idea. I'm just gonna skip you and, you know, not do anything. Okay?
No!
Nice to walk into you.
Me too.
That was it!
The right, for not oh, hi again.
Hi. Why'd you skip me? It made me really sad.
I'm afraid of getting in trouble.
I won't tell anyone. I'll pinky promise.
So pretty. I want to be naughty with you. You want to be naughty with me?
Yeah.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
What do you want to do?
I could stand up.
Okay, that's a good thing.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You better get naughty with your cellmate in jail, buddy. What the hell is wrong with you, bro? You like little kid? Yo. So weird.
Clip.
In the mirror, I'm doing my dance. And you packing out nobody's pants.
Hi, daddy.
Whoa. What are you doing? Stop. Bro, stop, bro. Stop. This isn't normal.
Do you want to get my daddy body?
Hell no, man. What the fuck?
Do you want to see a magic trick? Ready? Right. 3, 2, 1.
Hey.
Hi.
Hey, how old are you?
How old do you think I am?
You see, I don't know. See, that's why I asked.
Treat me like what's this. Don't get me dirty.
Sorry, my camera's really dirty. Are you trolling me right now?
What you up to right now? How old are you?
15. Why are you trolling
me? Whoa! Yo!
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. You're so beautiful.
Thank you. How old are you?
36. You?
I'm 14.
How much?
14.
Wow. You have a boyfriend?
No.
Before? Did you make sex before?
What? Yo!
You don't love sex? You don't love sex?
No.
Yeah.
Oh nah, oh nah. Yo, ew! Ew! Hey, bro, you like children, you stupid fat bitch? The hell is wrong with you, bro? I got your face. If you skip, you're going to jail. I know where you live. You better sit here and talk. Hey.
Hey.
How old are you?
I am 18.
Damn, that's crazy. I'm 19 and shit. You feel me? What state are you in?
Canada.
No way. I was in Ontario 2 weeks ago.
What?
Wait, what part of Canada are you in? What'd you say?
Spin bag.
Oh, shit. Hey, next time I come out to Canada, I gotta come out to Toronto.
Yes.
Give me your snap real quick. So when I come out to Toronto, we can, like, you know, go on a little date.
A little date, you said?
Yeah, okay. I'm gonna take out on a little date and shit, feel me?
I'm saying, like,
you know, we should, like, move into our own little house, get a few dogs and shit, you feel me? Have our little kids running around the backyard and shit.
Oh, okay.
Hell yeah. I just added you, though. Add me back. I'm gonna talk to you.
Okay. I got you.
Hi.
Hi.
We have a similar chair.
Oh, yeah.
Are you a gamer?
Yeah. Valorant and Overwatch.
I play WoW.
Oh, that's so cool. How old are you?
6. How old are you?
14.
14?
Mm-hmm.
You look like 18-ish.
I can be an 18 if you want me to be.
It's a bit easier.
Yo!
Have you got Snapchat?
Mm-hmm. What's yours?
It's, you are a pedophile 357. Damn, what the hell are you doing, Kermit?
Hell no, man. What the fuck?
Kermit, bro, why do you have your pickle out? How the hell are you flicking me off? Yo, tell me I don't beat the shit out of you, like, whenever the camera's off. See, that should tell y'all enough, bro. Like,
huh? Are you referring?
No.
Hey, little boy. How are you doing today, little boy?
Good. You gonna got me. Yeah, you gonna probably know me. When I show up, gotta say a wow.
Pause it real quick, my boy.
Yeah.
You see that shit behind me, bro? That shit is actually... You see it moving?
Yeah, bro.
You see that shit? That shit is weird.
Motherfucker. Bro, what was that for?
Bro, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it, bro.
It's nighttime for me.
I'm sorry. Are you a tranny, Wanny?
My stepdad is.
What the freak? Can you bring him into the room real quick?
He's at work. Born a female, now a male. He has a dick now.
What the hell? How do you know that? Wait. Your stepdad be coming in your room at night? Yeah, how the hell you know that?
I'd be sucking that shit.
Oh!
Hey, Kiwi, I had fun, bro. I'm about to get off.
Yeah, bro, that's the...
Daddy. Hi there. Kiwi.
Bro, not again, bro. Not again, bro. You're not doing this shit again. You can't do this shit again, bro. You just can't.
I just did.
Bro, get away from me. Go away. Get the hell away from me. You're weird.
Daddy, please. I'm watching your life. I follow you. When all you so was, I'm obsessed with you. Can you be my boyfriend? Please.
Get the hell away. Get out of here.
No.
Leave.
No.
Spit me. I don't want to talk to you anymore. You're weird as shit. You're weird. You're therapy. You need therapy. You need therapy, you weird ass bitch.
What the fuck?
So you got fucking pictures in the back of your wall too, bro? You a serial killer as well? What's going on?
Yeah.
Cause that's what serial killers do, you know that, right?
Does it still count as a serial killer if it's like children? Cause like, they're not legal adults.
What the fuck? What? Wait, what? What the fuck is going on? who's in the back controlling the cameras? What is this, Freddy Fazbear's Pizza? Like fucking controlling the cameras?
I'm in the camera. What's going on? What do you mean?
Are you being kidnapped? Like, be honest with me. I couldn't get a good picture! I couldn't get a good look at him!
A bit of fun.
Yeah, you stupid bitch. The hell is wrong with you, bro? Yeah.
Listen,
Listen, you motherfucker. Yeah, you stupid bitch. You jump. Yo, he pissed his pants a little bit. You should go change, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Change. Go change. You just pissed yourself, you stupid bitch. Go ahead. You're a little baby, bro. Bro, you're just gonna marinate in your own piss? Bro, go ahead.
Are you done?
Get up and change.
You look like Ramon from the Cars movie.
Hi, beautiful. How you doing? Are you listening? What the fuck, bro? Oh my god. Oh no.
Yeah, you wanna kiss me, bro? Yeah, I saw that. You was kissing me, bro. I saw that. Don't worry, cause I kissed you back, man.
No, I'm not gay, bro.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are.
Motherfucker.
Yeah, no. you're gay, bro. You like me, bro.
No, bro.
Yes, you are!
Fuck you, bitch.
That's a YouTube channel. You're from YouTube. No, I just found someone. No, not you, dumbass.
Yeah, shut your dumbass up, buddy. Shut up!
That's my fucking boyfriend, bitch.
Yeah, you could tell him to shut the hell up.
No.
Yeah, you can. Shut the hell up, bud.
So, aren't you from YouTube?
No.
I literally have seen you. You're on here and you bully
from No, me. I'm from Zoo Fans. You know what Zoo Fans is, ma'am? Yeah, it's like an OnlyFans, but for zoophiles. Yeah.
When is my death note coming into the mail again? I'm gonna put every single.
What's your fursona? What is your fursona, yeah, ma'am?
Can you put every single zoo file in it? I'm done with this fucking zoo file shit. Like, I'm going to murder someone if it doesn't go the fuck away. Like, I swear.
What is your fursona?
It is a bird.
It's a bird. Yeah, I love birds. Yeah, I've actually had a few videos with birds on my zoo fans.
I do not care about your stupid ass zoo fans. Nobody cares about you. Your parents probably left you at a fucking young age. Nobody cares. I hate you because you're a fucking zoo file. Zoo files are ugly and they don't know shit and they probably think that Earth revolves around the moon. You shouldn't be the one fucking talking, bitch.
Okay, now how does this affect me having intercourse with squirrels?
You are just weird.
No. Weird. Nope. I'm not weird.
Yes, you are weird. Having
How am I weird?
Having intercourses with animals are weird.
No, that's it's not.
Fucking weird and disgusting.
I actually have a very enjoyable time with them.
That is weird.
It's not weird. You're making it weird. Why are you thinking of it in a weird way?
How am I making it weird? You're literally saying that you're having fucking intercourses with fucking animals.
If you've never tried it before, then why are you judging it?
I'm not going to try it, because that's straight up weird.
I don't know why you're judging me so much. Like, I came here with a bunch of respect towards you, and you're being mean to me and judging me.
Boo-hoo, go cry about it, bitch.
What the heck? Why are you making fun of me?
Go cry fucking river. You're literally saying that you're a zoophile. Why not?
Because I am.
Go cry river then. Boo-hoo, you're upset.
Wait, is that the flag thing on your wrist?
It's a rainbow flag.
Oh, is that for like the LGBBQ?
LGBTQ.
Oh, the LGBBQ.
LGBTQ plus.
Oh, I love that place. Yeah, I've been there before. It's really cool.
It's not a place.
Yes, it is. I saw it. It was like a flag. It was like a country. I've been there before.
No, it's not. It's a community.
Yeah, the flag, like the country flag for the LGBBQ, the rainbow one, right, guys?
Not quite, buddy.
Dude, what are you talking about? Why are you guys acting like I'm stupid or something? Like, I haven't seen this thing before, guys. Come on. Like, I've seen the flag before. I've been to the country before, guys.
You've been to the country before? I don't fucking care.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Why are you being so mean? You being angry, it doesn't affect me.
It doesn't affect me. Shut up.
You're not going to do anything. You're too big to do anything.
I'm just more smarter than you that I'm not going to fucking hurt you.
Yeah, exactly, and I'm gonna keep dogging these squirrels.
You're weird. You're just straight up fucking weird.
I'm gonna keep dogging these squirrels, though. Nothing's gonna stop me from dogging these squirrels.
Shut the fuck up.
Man, where is my squirrel at, bro? Yo, I miss Lil Bro. Where is he at? Oh, there he is. You wanna meet my wife?
Sure, why not?
Here is my wife.
That is a fucking stuffed animal.
I don't know if you could tell by the tail, but it's actually a real animal. It's just dead.
Oh my god, how would it be died? You have a small cock. I don't even think that it would even work out, dude. Like, it's microscopic. Like, you shouldn't be the one talking.
Why do you talk like this? It's very microscopic.
Because that's how I fucking talk, bitch. Why do you fuck animals? Exactly, shut the fuck up.
Why are you so angry, ma'am?
Sorry, girl. Not you. The other dude.
No, he's literally... What the fuck? Stop it, dude. What the fuck? I don't want to see that shit. I hope you take a fucking swan dive off of the cliff whenever you notice what real life is. God fucking hates you, you dumbass bitch.
Oh my god. You have a very pretty smile, by the way, I have to say.
Thank you. How old are you?
How old do I seem? That's a better question.
Like, 30?
Close. 32. How young are you? I'm gonna say 18.
I'm 15.
Really?
Yeah.
Impressive.
Yeah.
But yet, I'm still here. So, obviously I don't have a problem with that. Are you on the phone with anybody or on some other stream or anything right now? Or is it just you?
No, it's just me.
I feel like the way you're looking at me, I worry you at the same time you're intrigued. I can assure you, I have nothing to worry about. I am not out to get you, stalkerish, any of that type of crap. I do not believe in recording And what's done here, talked about here, stays here between you and I. Period. Are you single?
Mm-hmm.
That's so fucking criminal. You should not be single. That actually angers me. Guys just don't, they just don't get it. Especially being the gamer chick, nerdy, and good looking. I mean, seriously, what the fuck else do they want? They, even if they had you, they wouldn't know how to appreciate you or deal with the amazing young girl that you are. I would accept you for everything that you are, good and bad. And I do everything in my power to hone those little skills of yours and make you even more amazing than you already are. You like the way I talk to you, don't you?
Yeah.
Just truthfully, I'm dialing it back because I don't want to scare you off because you're on the younger side of the age spectrum. There is quite a fantasy of mine that I wish I could walk my ass right into that room and drape your legs right over that chair, at sides of that chair, and bury my face between it. And that way you'd match your chair even more, pink on pink.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
You haven't been touched very much, have you? But you like the, you love the idea of it, don't you? Tell me this. I'll know right away if you're lying. If I was there, I could absolutely have my way with you, wouldn't I?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. In fact, I don't even think I'd have to ask. You desperately want a man like me, don't you? I think sitting back on that little couch of yours and you straddling my lap with that beautiful purple hair draped down over my face, my tongue down your throat and kissing all over your neck and my hands resting on your ass. Good start. You're not used to this, are you, honey?
Mm-mm.
Are you used to talking to little kids?
Who the hell are you?
Are you used to talking to children?
Just chilling. What about you?
You know, we're just chilling too. That's actually my brother, but we be getting down. Our parents don't know.
Yeah, we be having tickle fun time and shit. Boy tickle fun time and shit.
Boy tickle fun time. Every day. All day. I be going to his room. Yo, y'all are twinning!
Hi, I identify as a rabbit. I'm looking to bounce on some cock. As you're in here.
Well, I got one!
Girl, you get a bit. You get the fuck out of here, girl. You need to get out.
Yo!
Girl, you went back to the next part too, girl. You need to sit down, girl. This is why I watch Jeffree Star. Oh, okay, girl. You need to back, girl. Put me back to Miss Camel toe. Okay, Miss Camel. Hi, Camel. How are you, girl? Miss Camel. Girl, how long have you had comedy for now, girl?
Yo, bounce on my shit, bro.
Girl, no, honey. You don't bounce to nothing but honey. No, honey. You too. Sorry. It's my sugar daddy. Ooh, okay. Get that Louis Vuitton bag, bitch. Get that microphone and stick it up your ass. I know that you're a bottom.
Alright, ooh, real quick.
Ooh?
Why do I have a boner? I was actually molested by 4 midgets at the same time when I was walking out of school one day. Why are you laughing? This shit is not funny, bro. See, I didn't laugh at you being raped. Now you're laughing at me being raped. I literally was walking out of elementary school. I got ran up on by 4 gay homo thug midgets, bro. They ran up on me. They tackled me onto the ground and started taking off my clothes, bro. You don't understand how much that shit traumatized me. Why are you laughing? This shit is not funny.
Cultivating imagination. I have an idea. I believe the world needs more visionaries. Wake up, get cake, I want no break.
ShopKiwi.com.
Stop, why are you eating it? What's good,
kiwi,
y'all?
Kiwi, please. Kiwi, please. Kiwi, please.
What's up?
I fucking love you so much.
Hey.
Hey, this just made my day.
Damn.
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 Hey.
Kiwi. You're a mom? Do you have like a son that watches me?
Oh, yeah, he's cracking up right now.
No.
Yeah.
Have a Shrek-tastic Saturday.
Oh! throw his dumb ass on the wall. Yo! Listening coast to coast, I throw the Sammy. I won't be friendly if they tryna slide. Gun shots at your fit, it'll 4-4-5. Honestly, I'm being real, if you run up, you gon' die. I'm a monster, made a kill, till the cat's 9 live. Facts, no sci-fi. You're